Check it. Story time. When I moved to Austin, I just did not fit in. My laid-back Cali style conveyed my roots. With a new job in construction, I felt the strong seduction to buy a pair of leather cowboy boots. Those heels made me more upright, and I blossomed overnight. My wardrobe plans became more resolute. I vowed to own more Texas heels of every skin and type of feel, 'cause nothing makes a cowboy like a boot. Well, I quickly was promoted, and I affected a draw, a Matt McConaughey absolute. Alright, when visitors would land, they viewed me as the local man, thanks to that first pair of pointy boots. Take a break now. Ah, there's a tall glass of water. My transformation was in correlation with my bump in pay. I even started smoking cheap cheroots. And on Christmas and on birthdays, and sometimes after work days, I'd scan the aisles for other breeds of boots. I felt I'd hit the ceiling with a typical persuasion, and needed now a stronger substitute. From Crocodile to Cayman, I bought boots for each occasion, sophisticated down to something brute. For 10 years I'd been resident, had made division president, started to feel foot pain quite acute. An MD from California said my feet were fusiform, and the only cure was to stop wearing boots. Aw, bummer. Well, that's a sad story. Hiding in my limousine with loafers I could not be seen, I'd thrown away my Wranglers for a suit. My corporation's board wanted Lone Star style restored. Flew down from Dallas to give me the boot. I sure do miss the lifestyle, the ladies and the planes, and nothing beats a corporate bonus loot. And now I sell shampoos wearing orthopedic shoes, 'cause an alpha man in Texas must wear boots. So if you move to Austin and you want to be the boss, son, I'll tell you simply so you can compute. Algorithm simple, pop your wardrobe's pesky pimples, replace all your shoes with cowboy boots. Yodelay, yodelay. What are we talking about here? Footwear?